Right here is a westbound Union Pacific. Oh, would you look at that? Right behind it is a Canadian National. Stove to Hobo once drove the mighty Canadian National. Don't see many of them around here in these parts, because Canada and all that. Anyway, this Union Pacific and Canadian National, I'll just call it Foreign Power, is westbound in a siding, waiting for an eastbound train to come by because it has priority. I'll get some closer shots of the Canadian National, because it's all basically once in a lifetime chance here. You can tell this train's ready to go, it just has to wait till we're eastbound to pass by. And the eastbound train is on the way. After this, the westbound should be moving. The westbound will have priority soon as the light is green. Here he goes.